Hi everybody, it's Michelle from Common Threads Quilting and Yarn. Today I'm here to show you how to do a crocheted heart. This project is perfect for using up your scraps of yarn. For this tutorial, I will be using just a scrap ball of yarn that I happen to find laying around. And the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to make a magic circle. To do this, you loop your yarn around your fingers and make kind of like the number 6. Then you put your yarn behind the loop and pull it through, but not all the way through. So you make just like you're making a slip knot, but you don't actually pull it tight. Insert your hook and chain 1. Then we're going to do a half double crochet. So yarn over, insert into the loop. Yarn over, grab your hook, your yarn, pull it through, yarn over, and go through 3. Make 8 of these. So that's 1, 2, 3. Okay, once you have your 8, take this little tag hanging out, this yarn end, and just pull it closed. And that's called the magic circle. Insert your hook into the first half double crochet that you made, yarn over, and make a slip stitch. Your next stitch will be a double crochet, so you yarn over. Here is where we made the slip stitch. This is where we're going to make our double crochet, the one right next to it. So you skip the first one, make your double crochet, then you make 3 treble crochets, so you yarn over twice, insert and pull up, so you have 4 loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through 2, pull through 2, pull through 2, again, 4 loops, yarn over, go through 2, through 2, and yarn over twice, through 2. You do a double crochet to end that. All of this is in the same stitch. So you have 1 double crochet, 3 trebles, 1 double crochet. And you do a single crochet in the next stitch, single crochet in the next stitch, single crochet in the next stitch for a total of 3. Chain 2. Single crochet in the same stitch that you just did your last single crochet. Single crochet in the next 2. Double crochet in the next stitch. Treble. 3 trebles. 1. Two, 3, a double crochet, and then in the starting stitch, the very first one, I will put a slip stitch in here just to bring it all home. And then I like to do a slip stitch into the center, so it's going to cinch that up. Oops, slip stitch like that, and then 1 more chain to lock it in, and then cut your yarn. Once your yarn is cut, you can just pull it right through like that. And make sure you tighten up your center. Pull it nice and tight. And there is your heart. Take your yarn needle. Thread it onto your yarn as best you can. And sew in your ends. And then I usually make like a little loop like this one. Just hang it. You can hang it from something or put a jump ring on it or a keychain doodad or whatever. Or hang it from a button. Whatever you like. So that's our tutorial for a crocheted heart. I'm making a million of these for my kids' school for Valentine's Day, and they work up so fast, you're done 30 of them before you even know it. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed this tutorial, please subscribe. I will try to do more videos every week, depending on how complex they are and how tough they are to edit. Like and subscribe, and please share. Thank you so much.